That drunk driver was a 24-year-old kid named Eric. Eric was sentenced to 22 years in prison for the crime he committed.
I'm only sorry to the families.
After Renee lost her daughter, she said she found herself in the darkest place she'd ever been. This guy Eric was behind bars, but she said she felt like a prisoner. Why? Because she had all this bitterness and hatred built up towards that young man who stole the life of her daughter. Slowly but surely, God began to work, and he brought Renee out of that dark place.
I knew that was my moment, because he was sitting right there, that I had to look him in the eyes, and I had to say, I forgive you. At that moment, it was like the healing began.
Renee and 11 of her family members each took turns standing before a judge and speaking on Eric's behalf. They asked the judge to cut his sentence in half so that he could start a second chance at life.
Forgiveness, it changed it all around, and it let an inmate out. And as the song said, it set a prisoner free. And I might not only be free for tonight, and I might have to go back to a prison, but I've been one of the most free prisoners in the world.
Thank you.
many of you here tonight at Freedom Fest believe that there is power